In external rotation for the rotator cuffs, 90 degrees at the elbow, resistance band around a fixed object like I've got over here on the cable machine. It's all in line. You can keep your elbow tucked in, your upper arm strapped across the body. This isn't going to leave here. Okay, you don't want to open it up or bring it out to the side. Just keep that tucked in. Nice tall posture. Externally rotate shoulder and then back across the body. So out and back in. And what we're looking for with this one is see if you can get your hand all the way out here, 180 degrees from the torso. So across and then back in. Fantastic exercise to strengthen up the rotator cuffs and a good warm up going into a session.